Hey everyone, this is Cameron and welcome to Day One's Devotional. Real faith grows. It doesn't remain a copy or a counterfeit of someone else's faith. Like seeds planted in a garden, the result of real and growing faith is good deeds. Have you ever planted a seed in a garden but nothing sprouted? Whether it was the soil the seed was in or the seed itself, when it didn't grow into a plant, the seed became useless. Just like a seed is supposed to produce a plant, God wants your faith to produce something. God wants your faith to produce action. Something others will take notice of, and something that draws you closer to God as well. So you see, faith by itself isn't enough. Unless it produces good deeds, it is dead and useless. James chapter 2, verse 17. Talk to someone farther along in their faith this week about how they've shown their faith through action.